entertainment.
Alienated through school, I had the grades to make it. Computer programming, math, English, shit was basic. But neuroscience interests me, I had to take it off to get the doctorate degree. And Denver's waiting, but corporations are taking stations, not stores. And everybody's making money and wanting more. I ain't taking rent, stuck in the basement. I ain't famous, but I'm looking for ways to make a statement. While I'm busy with science, they assessing in violence. What's wrong with these people, man? How can they like this? Giving $10 a shot to the man with the camera. Out them in 36 murders, it's in demand. Tell me how, why they sick in the head? Do they wanna be dead? Are they waiting for a person to show them what's next? I swear all these sheep, they forget it's a movie. Maybe they need a shepherd to come in and scrap with the newsie. I think they need a villain, somebody doing the killing in white bills. Not only in ghetto buildings, but they're needing a reason behind these deaths like treason. Something to show them they stick in this cold world. It's freezing, you think it's right? Glorifying someone dying by the knife. What if I were trying to cut you and lying with your wife? Would you wanna watch it again and hear and scream? No, you close your eyes, hoping that it's just a dream. I gotta hit him a little closer to the chest. I got the ammo, got the rifle in the bulletproof vest. How about a theater disaster? The Batman massacre, they won't be idolizing violence from hereafter. Look how the Joker got him seeing morals differently. I need a persona for a dream like this to be. But wait a minute, he's died. He's history, so I'ma call the hell and channel his spirit into me.
I know your friend better than you ever did. Would you like to know which of them were cowards?
The diagnosis of Charles Manson is paranoid schizophrenic. What does that mean to you?
Charles Miles Maddox. I was born to a 16-year-old whore drug addict. Love was all she needed, but for me, she never had it. In my teens on the streets, I couldn't stand it. Off to the boys' school, where I learned the joy of being coy and twisting heads till their minds screwed. Time to get the net let loose. Find a little hen and play duck, duck, goose. It was the first love directed at me. She made me happy, but that wouldn't be lasting. Blackening, my true colors show quick. Got stealing cars, rearrested in 56. So she left me, that bitch abandoned. For 10 years in the pen, I was fucking stranded. Where I learned of eternal love and music. So many worship the Beatles and now I use it. In 67, release to bring heaven from above. Or at least find me some music and dudes to be loved. San Francisco bound, I found some followers. Some tripping hitches that didn't know where tomorrow was. With LSD, I made them the family. I'm the prophet, they bow down, now it's happening magically. Love was pouring like rain. Now all I needed was a little bit to be of fame. So we took my music to producer Terry Melcher. But he denied me, condemning it, Helter Skelter. Trump is rejecting me, how can it be? When I just revealed my prophetic fantasy. Manson family, are you prepared to show the world that the devil's hands are everywhere? I sent my closest five into Melcher's house with knives. Then he'll see what's behind these demonic guys.
Whether you want to or not doesn't matter. Your whole life is put in your paycheck. You couldn't pay me all the money in the world to do something I don't want to do.
Teddy hopes somebody wants to be president. You dig what I'm saying? But who in the hell would want to be? Can you conceive of what kind of brain would want to lead these fucking...
We're not waiting for Congress.
And I refuse to take no for an answer.
I'm itching for a fight on a whole range of issues.
We're going to punish our enemies, and we're going to reward our friends.
Hope over fear. Unity of purpose over conflict and discord. We come to proclaim an end to the petty grievances, the false promises, the recriminations,
with or without Congress.
It's tempting not to negotiate with hostage takers.
We don't mind the Republicans joining us. They can go come for the ride, but they got to sit in back.
I understand the desire for a fight. I'm sympathetic to that.
It's tempting not to negotiate with hostage takers.
I'm itching for a fight.
I understand the desire for a fight.
Force Congress.
The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Since birth, I've wanted to be president. I was born in Kenya, but they'll let it slip. I'll conjure a birth certificate from Hawaii, so I can become a natural born resident. As a senator, I can arrange this, but only more power for any chance it changes. Social equality offered from a black man. My chief strategist can help me campaign this. I've assembled the best campaign in politics. Got presidential power, now I want all of it. Look, we can hook up any evil that we feel. I'll feed the bullshit to the people, and they'll swallow it. I summon a new spirit to the courts of USA. We'll get more power so the sheep do as the shepherds say. I wanna be able to capture, torture, kill anybody I feel. Let's pass the bill in DAA. And we'll cover up the bill with some budget cuts, so the people don't see what's really up with us. We'll boast of equal pay and equal education to test the nation's waters for socialism's coming up. National defense resources preparedness past March 16th, but nobody is sharing this. Senate says simply, what's yours is mine. I can take any land, any resource, any time. In my second term, I'll be a dictator, but I've always liked the nickname the Terminator. I put together a secret kill list. Let's start blowing to bits any Obama hater. If we need someone assassinated, I'm your man. I've got the black ops and armored drones on demand. And when the world says we can't kill without a reason, remind them of my slogan,
yes we can. Yes we can. Yes we can.
The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Die Zukunft des deutschen Volkes.